Good morning, day number four, Panama City.
Panama, we're on board.
Why don't I do the intro?
Welcome to this week's episode, where we will visit the very small island of Contadora off the southern coast of Panama.
Goodbye, American Trade Hotel.
Hey. Here we go. It's all about you. It's all about me. It's all about what we do. Making art.
So this is only one ferry per day that goes to the island of Contadora. Now this is an island that's about 35 miles off the coast, and it's quite an interesting setup they have here. They have about five ferries that are lined up side by side, and you have to crawl over each of the ferries to get on the ferry that you're supposed to be on, and you kind of have to pick and choose. And finally we found our way after getting tickets. So now we're on board. There's probably a couple hundred people on this thing packed in here with all kinds of luggage.
Cause I'm stuck on the bottom, trying to feel on top. Wishing everything would just come to a stop.
One interesting thing about Contadora Island is there are no docks on the entire island. So when we arrived, we took a dinghy from the main ferry into the beach.
Gotta be awake, gotta live this life. Hoping there's more.
This was Eileen, a super nice woman from our hotel, the Hibiscus House Bed and Breakfast. She picked us up in her golf cart and took us back to the hotel.
We made it to Island Contadora.
I'm trying to feel on top. Wishing everything would just come to a stop.
So we're entering the town square of Contadora, and you have a police station, restaurant, their little medical center, a couple restaurants here and there, a supermercado. Here's the Panamanian flag in the middle, and that's about it.
We get some necessary provisions, well, wine and M&Ms. Then we hit the beach for some snorkeling. Okay, we're in our little red golf cart, which is apparently the thing you have to do here. And we're gonna go explore the island. We're here at the airport, we're gonna watch this plane take off, but we got some high security here for the runway. It's like this.
This building was a casino at one time and hotel. But evidently, it was owned by a Colombian drug cartel person, and he died in an airplane accident, and nothing came of this building after that.
This place was incredible. We later learned that the resort was once a favorite to the rich and famous like Sophia Loren, Christian Dior, and others. It sits on a beach named Playa Larga, where we walked to check out an abandoned ferry that was once used by the hotel. And like Stephanie said, all the operations came to a halt after the owner, a Colombian drug lord named Carlos Orango, died in an airplane crash in 2005. The whole history is actually fascinating. Check the description below for more info.
Look, deer footprints. They like the beach too.
After driving around the entire island, it's time for lunch.
We are at Mira Olas, which is a hotel restaurant. Actually, it's called Hotel Mar and Ora. See that?
Oh yeah, it's right here. Samsonite. I was way off. I knew it started with an S though.
And we're gonna have some lunch. We've got the ice blender going behind us. That's Stephanie's margarita that she's ordered. But you can't beat this view. It's incredible. Words can't describe it. Words can't describe what it looks like. Okay, let's give you a visual.
One other point of interest on this island was the Shah of Iran was exiled here, and they pointed out his house, and it's a great house overlooking the ocean.
With the bottle of wine we bought earlier, we head back to the beach to wait for the sunset.
Say hound in the time feels so long.
What do you think?
I think, therefore I stink. No, it's a spectacular location.
Beautiful homes. Go ahead. Same, you were going to say?
I was going to say beautiful homes, too. People are very nice. Good food. And it's just a nice, relaxing island.
Rising in the air.
So it's 7:30 in the morning and there's no one on this beautiful beach. I'm gonna try to do some drone footage right now. We pack our bags and then grab a quick lunch before the ferry departs.
We found another little restaurant here called, what's it called? Delicioso de Contadora, which is like a price fix, plate of the day menu, like $5 or $6. Delicioso.
We're about to take the ferry back from Contadora. We're leaving the island. I want to know what I went south and traveled the world all around. I came back to hear your voice that still echoes through the streets. Even knowing you're not here, I can still feel your lips. Will we ever meet again? Will we ever meet again? And the pictures that I had fading through the air. Are just pieces of a jigsaw I don't understand.
Señor. That about does it for the Contadora trip. Be sure to subscribe and hit that like button. I think tomorrow we're going to try to rent a scooter and explore the entire Panama City by scooter motorbike for our last day.